My friends, the further we get from the center of our lives, the more our life loses power and loses direction. When it comes to machinery, we'll find that in a lower gear, we have more power and less speed. But in a higher gear, we have much more speed, but less power. And many of us would choose to go through life going real fast. I mean, we're caught into everything that life offers. We're just going and going and going at a high rate of speed, but that going and going moves us far from the center and the source of joy in our life. But sometimes we've got to slow down. We've got to go to a lower gear. We've got to spend time with God so that we'll have more power, right, and less speed. So make Christ the center of your life. Make Christ the center of your joy. Don't always opt for speed. Sometimes you got to slow down and realize the value of power over speed. My friends, God bless you. May God keep you as you go throughout your day. Enjoy God today and take life at a slower pace, at a slower rate. And I guarantee you, God will give you power to succeed and to excel. God bless you.